Good afternoon, guys. So we're on our way out again. So pupunta po kami sa, we're going to Wales for a two-night glamping, hot tub glamping. So it's a 2.5 hour drive from here, from Birmingham. And just we'll take some shots on the way and then we'll see you when we get there. Bye.
Bye. So yan yung reception niya. And we're now driving to the pod.
Maganda dito kasi
maganda siya.
May electric vehicle charging point.
There's a charging point doon.
So kung naka-EV kayo, pwede mo dalhin dito, pwede mo charge. Not sure if it's free.
And it's nice.
So here's the entrance.
The last pod, honey. Right at the end.
Tinan mo siya, parang lang siyang garage.
That's the pod.
Okay. I think it's just...
I think that's just the hot tubs, yeah.
So, this way. That's the valley view.
That's the valley.
The Welsh valley. Welsh valley. Alright, let's get out of the car. My trusty CX-5. Brilliant car. Kailangan talaga dito, you need an SUV kasi yung daan, it's very narrow, saka malubak. It's very rough. So here we are. It's the back of the pod. And as we go around, the sun is shining. There we go. There it is. It's called the Hideaway. Nice little thing. And you got some other pods next to it. And there's the wife taking a video as well. Oh, very nice. Just a little pod with a nice TV in the corner, some heating, nice double bed. Get your kitchen area. Running water, kettle, cooker, mini fridge, empty. That's in there. And you got your microwave. And then.
First aid kit is there.
Just look outside. That's the valley.
Honey.
Okay.
We got the wine glasses, normal glass.
We forgot the wine. We didn't bring anything. And in here, you got your little toilet.
Bathroom.
Bathroom and shower. Very nice, modern, looks new, fully furnished. Nice. It's just a simple, nice getaway for two. Okay, and then we'll go around here. This is your decking area. Hot tub. So this is what we came here for. I'm just gonna remove the cover in a minute. And tonight it's gonna be a bit cold here. And then if I zoom in a little bit, I think that's a Colwyn Bay in North Wales. There you go. Nice and quiet, very peaceful. And in the back, you got your farm area with sheeps. Really nice, really quiet. I don't think there's anybody else here. I think it's just us. So So we got this whole place for 2 nights, tonight and then tomorrow. Check-in is, what time is check-in is at 4 p.m.?
4 p.m.
And then we need to leave at 10 in the morning.
10 or 11,
okay. Yeah. Okay. Alright. It's gonna unload the car. Pack, unload everything and we'll have a nice meal and later on go to the hot tub. Alright. Uncover. I don't know if it's on already. We're excited. Oh,
ooh,
steaming.
Nice warm.
It's bubbling. Kumukulo-kulo pa siya. Right. So warm.
It is.
Oh, it's hot. It is hot.
Okay.
Alright, let's unpack everything. Kain muna tayo.
Yeah.
And then we'll go for a dip and then enjoy the view before the sun sets. Right? What else is in here? There you go. Tips. Gravy. Bon appetit. Put on the music. In here, obviously you have to bring your own food, but they provide towels, very nice. There you go. So something for breakfast. Yeah, we're gonna do some English breakfast tomorrow. Salt and pepper, cooking oil, fruits, bananas, orange, crisps, Spam, Kopiko from the Philippines. There you go, very nice. Some cappuccino, waffles from Costco, eggs,
donuts from Costco.
Tesco, eggs from Iceland, and then inside your drinks. Don't forget your Thatcher's Gold
from Costco
as well. Milk. So that was empty earlier when we arrived. So you got your drinks there. And don't forget to bring your own bottled water. I don't think the water here is safe for drinking. So sausage, bacon for tomorrow, some rice. We Filipinos who love rice. So hindi mawawala. Okay. So from here we're just gonna go change. And then we're gonna jump in the hot tub. And don't forget as well, this is important. Speakers. Yes, invest in one of these. Any speakers, but I love Sonos. I'm a big fan of Sonos speakers. So I've got about 10 in the house. Okay, I can't play you anything due to copyright, but it's nice when you sit here and in the jacuzzi, it's bubbling now. When you nice listen to nice nice music. Okay, so we're gonna go change and then we'll jump in the jacuzzi soon. Andito na si Emelita. There you go. She's gone in there already.
Yes.
How was it?
Nice.
How's the water?
Warm.
Okay.
Hot.
Hold this. Hot. Okay.
Nakalimutan namin ang wine namin. So
here's the view. Here you go. This is what we're looking at when we dip into the jacuzzi. Ito yung steam. Umuusok-usok pa siya. So we try all the settings then. So, what's this jet? Is it doing anything? No?
Wala, wala pa.
Light?
Try.
Okay. What's this temperature?
I like the temperature. Don't change the temperature.
No, temperature is nice already. Okay, we'll just try it and do settings and then see what we can do. Okay, jacuzzi switched on. You can hear. Alright. So I'm gonna jump in now as well before mawala yung araw or the sun sets completely and it's gonna be too dark in here. Alright, and there's my Sonos speaker. We're gonna play some nice music and we will touch this gold. Enjoy the hot tub and we'll see you later. Okay. It's a bit moist yung glass namin. It looks okay. Pero malamig. Let's have a look. Very nice. Looks nice and clear. Medyo malamig. And then over there, in the distance, I think that's the Snowdonia Mountain. My snow. And we're in Wales. And then just a bit short walk here. That's our hot tub. And we'll go for a dip a bit later. Oh, the sun's coming out now. Oh, nice. It's sunny today. Medyo malamig. And then we'll have a look.
Number three, where is number three? That's not...
Guys, can I go?
Let's have coffee.
Let's have coffee. Hot chocolate sa akin, black coffee for the wife. Starting the day with a coffee first before we go out. Okay, so we're just gonna go for another dip now. There she goes.
Oh. 40 degrees. Yes.
It's cold out here. It's freezing today. She can see there. I showed it earlier.
Kindly pass me my sunglasses. It's on the table.
Sunglasses?
Yes, please.
Okay. Should we turn on the jet?
Yes. Ay, sarap. Oh, so nice. 40 degrees. Oh.
We're back in our pond, so we're going to cook now our brunch, and we're having a English breakfast. So we got your mushrooms, tomatoes, beans, baked beans, bacon, sausage, eggs. We also got some bread for toast, bananas. Napasigaw si Emilita. What happened? Natasig ka ng mantika. And she's now frying the sunny side up style. So here we are, guys, our version of the English breakfast. So you got your fried tomatoes, bacon, sausage, mushroom, beans, and fried eggs. And of course, our kopiko. Okay, so we're going to have our brunch first, and then we'll see what we can do for the rest of the day.
Huh?
How's your English breakfast?
Yummy. Kain po tayo. Let's eat. Ciao. Super high quality.
This stock. This is mine. Full plate. Whilst enjoying this lovely view outside. You have that for drive. And you have that. You can see it's highlighted. And I can push. I can look at the screen to confirm that I'm holding on this. Oh, medyo malamig today. So, kuhanin ko lang yung jacket ko. Maglalakad kami papunta ron.
Ah, here, diba? I told you. Ito yung blanket natin. Isa pa.
Okay. Well, balik po kami. Balik kami sa aming pod kasi masyadong mahangin, masyadong malamig. So today, not so good kumpara yesterday.
Magtag na lang.
So, makakabisa ng pot. And then, oh, look at this. Oh, diba? Oh, diba? May working dog siya. Looks like a border collie. Yeah, yung mga kumpa na yun. Nice kasi this is a farm area. So may mga farm animals, naturally. Okay, so let's go back inside. So cancel ang plan to walk kasi masyadong malamig.
Let's have tea.
Hindi makaya ng aming aging bodies.
Aging bones. Let's have tea
let's
instead.
Have tea and
shall
watch
we?
TV.
And shall we have tea?
Tea. Alright.
Cup of tea, cup of tea.
And it's nice cold weather.
Oh God, that's good. Hello, good morning. So ngayon kami ay mag-goodbye na dito sa aming lovely pod na sa Wales. So last night hindi kami gano'ng nag-dip. Yesterday, that was yesterday. Last night we did like before midnight for like an hour. It was nice and it wasn't windy. So today, check out is 10 a.m. and it's now just before 10 a.m. Ang plan namin today is just go to Llandudno, but it pronounced as Llandudno, I've been told. And maglalakad lang doon sa promenade.
We go to Russell Sea. We'll just have a look maaga pa before kami bumalik sa bahay. And also, I will post on here kung ano yung details itong pod na inistaya namin. Magkano lahat ng gastos namin dito, how many nights, and check-in time and check-out time. And so if you're interested, so you can check it out. And it's highly recommended, as you can see.
Nice.
It's nice and beautiful and quiet and peaceful here. Okay. So we'll see you later. All right then.
Bye. Bye for now.
Hi guys.
Hello, hello, hello. Good morning again. Andito na kami sa
Colwyn
Bay or
Rossan Sea. Well,
dito
along the beach sa Wales.
Ano tawag to, honey? Crabbing. Nung maliliit pa yung mga anak ko.
So we used to catch crabs in that rocks over there. Puntahan natin. So lahat-lahat lang tayo dito. Just go for a bit of a walk. It's a lovely weather. As you can see, the sun is shining. So before kami bumalik ng Birmingham. So we'll show you around. It's a nice place. Perfect for dog walkers.
Saka yung sand, hindi siya masakit sa paa. Although, yes. Syempre, nakasinyalas kami, nakasapatos kami ngayon. Pero, we've been here a few times.
Few times before. It's not that
friends.
Far. We go here on a day trip, balikan lang. 2.5 hour drive from our house. It's a lovely day. Medyo malamig pa rin, it's a bit breezy. But the sun is out, the sky is so clear. So we'll just enjoy the day and we'll show you around. Okay.
Let me walk and grab a breakfast.
We want some fish and chips sana.
Sana, pero it's too early.
It's too early. What time is it? It's only after 10 in the morning. So, kung may fish and chips, why not? So, kung ganito bahay mo, look at that. The window. Big windows. And then overlooking the bay. So imagine waking up in the morning with that view. Magkano kaya property rin?
Oh, sorry.
Still early. Okay, we'll walk a bit. Come on then, this way.
There, that side?
Oh, yeah.
I think this side.
Where?
Let's go back there.
Saan tayo punta?
There. That side.
Anong meron dyan?
Doon naman, ay, naalala ko doon. Paghapon, mackerel naman yung fini-fishing nila doon, di ba? Mm. Di ba naalala mo? Pag yeah. Pauwi na tayo, doon naman sila nag-fishing ng mackerel.
Hindi na kami pupunta doon sa dulo. So we plan to go for a walk there. Kasi it's looks like it's just apartment complex. So
it's gonna be a lovely walk pag gusto niyo lang ng walk.
Yes, we're a bit pet friendly as well. Look at that dog running around the beach. So instead, we'll go that way. Kasi nandun yung mga shops. And food shops and ice cream maybe. But it's still early for ice cream. And it's still early for fish and chips. Look at that real Labrador. It's not even legal. Okay. Nice place.
That free parking.
And this is our car. Lots of parking along the beach and nagtanong ako, apparently it's free. So free parking along the beach here. Yeah.
It can be busy especially when it's summer.
Summertime.
I remember coming here in summer.
Mahirap mag-park, unahan talaga. Pero at the moment, since it's weekdays,
and it's early,
it's Tuesday and it's early, so maluwag ang parking. It's a nice Mini Countryman here. Very nice. We're a big Mini Cooper fan. So this is where we normally go. At the moment, low tide siya. So we just cross the rocks. Pag may mga tubig, ha?
Yung sa bridge, marami rin dyan nag-ano.
Along the bridge. Nagka-crabbing.
Ah, at saka tahong, di ba? Dyan sa around the
So we just stay there sa mga rocks na yan, and then we lower the little cage, I don't know what you call it, with bacon inside, and then we just wait. Makikita mo na yung mga crabs. They just go inside and start nibbling the bacon, and then you know they're caught. There you go. It's a dog walker's paradise here. Look, if you're a pet owner here in the UK, you can bring your pets here. Pero ang alam ko, there's a specific time of the year where dogs are allowed along the beach. Pero during summer times, kung marami ng tao, if the beach is busy, don't think the dogs are allowed to run around in the beach. So you can buy your crabbing equipment here. So Collins Crabbing Center. So everything you need para mag-crabbing, ayan sila. So you can buy it from here. So you got your nets. Collins Crabbing Center here. You can tell na tahimik yung lugar. It's off season kasi walang gaanong tao. And then normally sa pier na yon, may mga rides like Ferris wheel or carousel. And that's the Grand Hotel. So, it's a bit cold. But the good thing is it's really quiet. Normally pag summer, siksikan dito yung mga tao. Okay, we'll come down here to the Puyong Pier. So mga close pa yung ibang establishment. So we're looking for a nice fish and chip shop. That's what we're after. Kasi we remember the last time we were here, we had some nice fish and chips.
That was that shop there.
Yeah, I think it's closed. So we'll just keep walking. I don't know if it's because it's off season or it's still early that most of the shops are still closed. So I think wala talaga. But look at that view.
Souvenir shops here.
Souvenir shops. Lots of souvenir shops. They're still closed nga. And this is the infamous or the famous cheese factory. So, mga cheese available. So remember the last time we were here? Good morning. Not too bad. We were here about 5 years ago. We sampled some of your cheese. It was really great. Birmingham.
Oh, okay.
Birmingham. Originally from the Philippines, but this is the rides I was talking about earlier. So obviously it's still closed. It's a little bit early, but there's somebody here. Yeah, I think it's operational now, but nobody is taking the rides yet.
But like you said, it's gonna pick up like after Easter. April. Mm.
So if you want to visit the place and you want peace and quiet, now is the best time to visit the place. A bit cold, but as long as the weather is nice like today,
you got your coat,
then you'll be fine. Rather than coming here in the summer and makikipagsiksikan ka sa mga tao. There you go. So I don't think, are we still gonna go right at the end?
No,
I think we'll stop here now. So I'll just show you the end of the pier. And that's the Clandundo Pier.
Ah, there's the cable car, but we're not gonna go on the cable car.
Oh, we've been there before.
That's also, yeah.
That's for another video.
Maybe next time.
Maybe next time when they come back here again. Short walk away from the beach. That's the beach over there. Ito na yung High Street. This is the Clandundo High Street. Lots of restaurants here. I'd love to eat. But what we're looking for is a nice little takeaway for fish and chips. So just cross the road, be careful. Here we are. So we just sat here on the bench along the beach. We tried to find some fish and chips, but wala kami makita. I think they're still closed, and we're getting a bit.
Don't fancy anything.
Yeah.
So sabi ko gusto ko lang bread. And may chocolate.
So we went to Sainsbury's. What did we get?
And Coke.
Some croissants.
And Coke. That's it.
Coke, Coke in can. Get some crisps.
Kinuha namin sa kotse.
Sa kotse yung baon namin. So may mga natira pa. So we'll just have a quick lunch here. Well, snack. And then we might be going home after this. Okay. And thank you for watching. Say goodbye.
Bye for now.
Bye for now. Again. So we're heading back to Birmingham. Still a bit early. So we want to go back home now.
And meet our dog.
Yes. It's been a lovely 2 days, 3 days.
3 days.
Highly recommended. And thank you for watching our video. And don't forget to subscribe. And leave a like button. Leave a like button and comment. Okay.
Okay.
Till next time. Bye-bye. Guys, tinitong itong kulokoy na to. Kumadi aligid. Mamaya, aagawin niya na yung food namin. Lapit lang.